Iloilo is recognized.
Thank you. Mr. Witness, under the rules of evidence, a witness is a person who perceives, meaning to say through his five senses, and perceiving can make known his perception to others. That is the minimum requirement for a witness, that you were personally present and saw with some, at least, of your five senses what was taking place at the scene of the crime. Therefore, the requirement is that you must be an eyewitness or an ear witness or whatever sense was triggered by the events happening before you. Were you a witness to all of these accusations that you make against the Chief Justice?
No, Your Honor.
You cannot even be a witness and you are foisting yourself as a complainant before the public? What kind of good governance are you trying to promote? You're acting on anonymous sources. Every time there is something that requires identification of the source, the prosecution says there is no source. It came anonymously. Who is Mr. Anonymous? Since I want to ask the PNP and the AFP to issue an arrest order against him. Why is there a proliferation of Mr. Anonymous in this archipelago? And you're head of something that promotes good governance? That's your idea of good governance? You act on anonymous complaints? You don't even bother to examine for yourself using your own brains whether these complaints are fair or not? Plus, in addition to that, you say that you are lead convener of Kaya Natin. Ilan ba kayo sa lead sa Kaya Natin? Ilan kayong katsapi?
Yung members po namin, Your Honor, around mga 1,000 plus po.
Ah, 1,000? Anong proof mo na mayroon kang 1,000 tao?
Meron po kaming pinapafill up po na membership forms, Your Honor.
Ah, di po mapunta sila, kusa sa iyo. Tapos sinasabi nila, gusto namin membro ng Kaya Natin. Yan bang ibig mong sabihin?
Your Honor, meron po kaming caravan of good governance. Sa mga
Asus, ang dami mo mga termino. Meron kang champion. Yun pala ang champion ay kasapi nyo. Meron kayong caravan. Yun pala ay grupo lang ninyo. Is that good governance? You're trying to mislead the Filipino public with your prestige or your influence, even only on the basis of numericality. Only on the basis of numbers. What is your proof that you have this many numbers?
Yun po, yung aming mga nagsasign up po sa aming membership list.
Saan? Saan ang pinirmahan nila?
Meron po kaming binibigay na membership form at saka online din po, Your Honor.
I will check. I will have my staff check whether you do have 1,000 because I doubt it very much. A person governed by ethics would not do the things that you have done, giving those alleged documentary evidence to the Senate President when you should know full well, even as a layman, that no person is allowed to try and influence a judge in the course of the proceedings. Yet you brought with you a TV crew and you say that you were surprised that they were there. You just happened to be there at a certain time and the TV crew just happened to be there at the same time. My goodness, you're asking us to ignore the mathematics of probabilities. That is why I'm angry with you. Consider yourself admonished. Hindi mo nga nakita ang nangyari. Mag-file ka ngayon ng complaint on the basis of an anonymous complaint? Gusto mo kaya gagawin sa iyo yon? Do you want that to be done to you under the golden rule? Do you want to others you would have others do unto you? And you want us to take you seriously? You have these documents attached to your complaint. Sons of CJ Corona, TCTs, condominium certificates of title, deeds of absolute sale, certificates authorizing registration, bank records with amounts of deposits. Where did you get these documents? Answer me as briefly as possible, please, because I'm under a time limit.
The group of Risa Ontiveros downloaded it po.
But you're one of the signatories,
yes,
of the complaint.
I looked at it as soon as it was downloaded from the internet, Your Honor.
Oh, ngayon, kinuha mo lang sa internet. What date was it downloaded from the internet?
I am not sure, Your Honor. It was prepared by their group of volunteer lawyers po.
Kung meron na kayo ng mga dokumento na ganito bago December 12, 2011, which is the date of the filing of the impeachment complaint before the Senate, why did you not include it in the impeachment complaint? Why did you not approach the prosecution panel and say, oh, ito oh, magdagdag pa? Ba't hindi nyo binigay? Ngayon, ginugulo nyo kami dito.
Your Honor, I don't think we had the documents back then.
All right. If you did not have them, why did you not present yourself as witnesses against, for the prosecution, against the defendant? So that you would not have to rely on these anonymous internet materials that can be posted from anywhere in the world and can be invented by any brain in the world, or even people with no brains. Oh, sagutin mo.
Me as a witness, Your Honor?
Yes.
I was not called by a witness by the prosecution, Your Honor. I was called by the defense.
Eh, ba't di ka nag-volunteer? Kung ganyan katindi ang galit mo sa defendant. Sa paniniwala mo pa lang, laki-laki ng mga iskandalong ginagawa niya, ba't hindi ka nag-volunteer kung good government advocate ka?
Because po yung mga complaints po na inilagay po namin dito, came out na po nung impeachment trial. Yun po yung inattach po namin.
Hindi, analysis. Noon pa, bago ng impeachment, nang the House of Representatives decided to impeach the Chief Justice, why did you not come forward if you are such a civic-spirited citizen and say, may alam ako tungkol dyan?
Your Honor, dun sa mga articles of impeachment against Chief Justice Corona, wala po talaga akong, nung time na bago po i-file impeachment, wala po akong mga documentary evidences po.
Wala kang documentary evidence where you are asking the ombudsman to investigate him. That's a bell. May just ask for 1 minute, Mr. President.
Yes,
you filed a complaint with the ombudsman na hindi mo alam? You have violated, do you know that you have violated these laws? The Loan Secrecy of Deposits, the Foreign Currency Deposit Act, Latian, my penal provisions. You are now in danger, you are now in jeopardy of being charged criminally. Hindi ba ang tunay na katotohanan dito ay gumagawa ka ng ganyan para may base para mag-file ng second impeachment complaint kay Chief Justice? Alam mo na this trial is already ongoing. Bakit ngayon ka lang lilitaw? Ba't di ka lumitaw noong December? Kaya you're actually using your organization, so-called, if it exists, so that you can lay the foundations and make the Senate party to your machinations for a second impeachment complaint. That is my observation. Since the bell has already rung, I would have wanted to ask you more questions about your credibility as a witness. But now I'm prevented by time. Thank you, Mr. President.
Meron lang akong tanungin sa iyo. Bakit hindi mo...